Wow, that looks painful.
Should I put him out of his misery?
Here, Steve, let me help you.